What is up and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Kiwi and you're watching kiwixcharmx. Today, I thought I'd do a few tips and tricks without me. Let's get on to the video. So my first tip is to basically just work for money, you know? So like, the more you age up your pets, if you have four fully aged grown pets, then you can make a neon look really good and makes you kind of get rich and, you know, get good traits. So my next tip is to just buy eggs and hatch them. So I just bought one, so let's see what I get. So another tip I have is work for the special currency in updates. So right now there is the Christmas update for 2021. And they've added gingerbread, which you can work for by doing ice skating races and mini games. And you get more and more gingerbread, and you can buy super cool pets, because once the pets are out, like, you can't get them again, so there's a point working for them and getting them. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Like the video if you want me to do a part 2. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.